If you want to get the star fruit, then you need to shake the trees in the hallowed biome. Here I'm shaking the trees. Actually, I'm chopping the trees. Every time you shake a tree, it has around 4% chance to drop a star fruit. Here I chop down the tree and I get my very own star fruit. But you only have to shake it if you want the star fruit. You don't have to chop it down like me. So if you want star fruit, make sure you shake hollow trees. And then maybe you can find your very own star fruit.